Social media has been buzzing all day with notifications about the big matchups that are set for tonight. I cannot wait for this event.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
Jeez.
Ah, look at this.
Boom, what a forearm. It's starting to come together in a big way. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Running bulldog. Oh, stomping away. In the corner. Oh man, that hurt. Oh, ouch. The fatigue is setting in for her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Two. Three.
Back in from the floor. Could be it. She somehow breaks free,
but you have to wonder how much damage was done.
This could be dangerous.
Dominating cross body.
She's in control. She's taking a beating here.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, it's coming. What a sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Two.
This battle's not over yet.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Great athleticism.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
There's the quickness. Shoulders down for the count. Two count.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Oh, look at it.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
She's looking relentless now.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Here we go again.
Sidewalk slam.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Unleashing it.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow. This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Got to be humiliated and embarrassed. There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we've ever seen in WWE.
They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
That offense taking a toll on her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
She is just dominant right now.
Yeah, she's able to tap into an energy source few others can't.
Wow.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog! Double axe handle.
Really just laying it in.
Black Mass.
See ya.
And shoulders are down. She's got some fight left in her.
She's still in this one.
Oh, could this be it?
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two.
There's the pinfall.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
And we're ready to go, folks. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
What a wrist clutch suplex. Boom, what a forearm.
Something big is coming.
DDT.
Hooked them. Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Drop kick. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
So agile.
Oh, wow.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Ooh, what impact. Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh. Side slam.
Shoulders on the mat.
One.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Going to take more than that.
Ooh, bullseye. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Nod. Drop kick.
He's struggling a bit here.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Spirals.
He's looking for the win.
One, two,
and another kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Not many can move like that.
Going for the home run. Setting up again.
Beautiful 630 splash.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
So silly. He did what he set out to do, and that was a win.
Here is your winner, Junior Punk.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
I don't care how many wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Mixed tag team action kicking off here. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this. What have we got here?
Spine Buster!
With a sit out. Nasty.
Producing a trampling. In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Shining Wizards in stereo. Good God, that's devastating.
Become relentless at this point. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Two. Three.
Ooh. Bringing it back into the ring. Agility. Now he's been put on the defensive. Tagged in.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
She's in full control now.
Oh man, by the hair.
Shoulders down. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
She goes for the quick pin. Gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Can they get the grip locked in? Fighting for survival.
Ah, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
These two establishing complete control. Wow!
Dueling Shining Wizards.
On the same dangerous page.
He's going for the pin. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He's in control. Downward spirals. Hoping to end it early. Kick out.
Tried for it early.
Comes in off the tag. Black Mass.
See ya.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Two.
She kicks out at two.
She is ready for a fight tonight. Comes.
exclamation mark right there.
That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
You never know what you're going to get when you pair up a mixed tag team. But I must say, these two worked very well together.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Okay, right to the midsection.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Elusive movement there. Very difficult position to be in right now. She's starting to look concerned.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog! Face Buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Ah, look at this! Black Mass!
See ya!
And look at this!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two, three.
You can put this one in the bank.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship. This match just might set social media on fire.
It's already trending.
They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
Driven down face first.
Boom! What a forearm!
Neckbreaker connects.
Oh, man!
Uh-oh.
Look at that!
Super kick!
This match grinded him down a little.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Look out here. In a bad way here, guys. Oh, what a kick.
Vicious.
Moonsault. Big boot. Looking to catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
It's way too early.
Ed Scissor applied.
Raining down elbows.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Setting up.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Ooh, what impact.
Jaw-shattering boot.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Sent to the outside.
Oh, man.
What a drop kick.
Bad landing.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
One, two.
Interesting. There's the
backslide drive. He goes for the quick pin.
One.
That was nowhere near a three count.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Spirals.
He can do it here.
One, two,
looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Not yet.
Here it comes.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Cover.
Two.
He kicks out before three.
How did he do it?
Not. What a drop kick right to the back.
Ability on display here. He's in full control now. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This might be big.
He has something big planned.
He's going to the top rope.
He's trying again.
Up high, the 630 splash.
This one is done.
An earth-shattering split. Oh, my God, he's done it. He's done it.
That was an awesome win for this young man.
One of the biggest of his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position.
Controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo.
Ouch.
Harsh impact.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
In full control.
Oh!
Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh, put down face first.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
That not.
Boom! What an elbow. Drop kick.
Hits the mark. Great athleticism.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Nothing's gonna stop her now.
That is a beautiful thing to watch.
Oh man, by the hair!
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Gosh,
malicious.
She's enduring some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Rolling neck snap.
Ah, stomping the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, stomping away.
In the corner. Right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
The old Panama Sunrise! Looking for the victory!
Still a lot more fight left.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this!
Vicious elbows.
Black mass.
See ya.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
She's calling her out.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Sidewalk slam.
It's all over but the crying.
Kick out.
Just in the nick of time.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that.
Look out!
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
Oh, man, by the hair!
Great athleticism. Suplex, Vinnis could do it! Real close, too close for cover.
She just will not go away.
This could be huge. Looks like she wants the win early. You're not gonna get her that easy.
Too soon.
She's got her.
Spine Buster!
With a sit out. Nasty.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
And you know what's next, guys?
Almost drove him through the ring.
Two, three. Unbelievable.
This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Cassidy Frankie.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
She really is a special superstar, and she proved that here tonight.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 1,080 pounds.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division...
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 1,080 pounds.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for...
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Eye invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret not going.
Boom! What impact!
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Setting up.
Suplex! Tough spot to be in.
Tag made.
What are we gonna see here?
Set up top. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me.
Hurricane Ron into a power bomb.
Plenty of fight left.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Ducks under.
God, a big uppercut.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Oh, tag! Super kick!
On the mark.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point could change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
And there's the tag.
Face plant.
He caught him slipping.
Someone call a dentist.
He's absorbed some damage already.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Almost, just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh man, that hurt. Incredible athleticism.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Kick right to the midsection, producing a trampling. Oh, he's starting to struggle here.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believe
this may very well be it.
One, two,
and another kick out.
That way too close.
Here it comes.
Stay away from the worm.
Is it fully locked in?
Fighting for survival.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Oh, this could be something.
Night, night. Into the pin attempt.
There's two.
It went like that. Says a lot about a duo.
Here are your winners.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.